Good evening, sir. So I'm Einstein, and I've got one question. Like, if I want to start a startup, and I've got already a very highly competing company. Suppose Apple. I want to compete with Apple. So what do I do? What do I do for my startup when the company is already so brilliant?
So in what product or in what category do you want to compete with Apple?
PCs.
So then make your product which is differentiated, which is better than their PCs. So the stature of the company should not matter to you if you can offer something which is totally so brilliant that their PCs are nowhere connected to or close to your PCs.
So then how do I get the trust in the people, because the people have been using Apple for quite long time.
Why do you want to start another PC company? What is your thought process? Why do you think there's a need for another company?
Because I feel that suppose I've got a really good designer for PC with me. Now I want to sell it. So like, further I have to get a company and I have to sell it. But then, why will people believe me that I make really good PCs when there's already a company like Apple?
I think fundamentally, you have to believe that there's a reason. Fundamentally, you have to believe that there's a reason that another PC company should come into the market. The reason shouldn't be that you have this talent, so let me see where the market is. In my mind, the thought process should be, is there a need for this product in the market? If there is that need, what is the size of that need? What is it? Can I build a profitable business out of it? And if there is still an opportunity to build a profitable business, for example, hypothetically speaking, you believe that there's an opportunity to build a PC that caters to architects, right? So, Apple has this amazing PC, it does all these great things, but there's a unique need for architects. They need 3D visualization, for example, that an Apple PC doesn't provide. So create a product for that market and use that market to kind of really, you know, the customers are already unhappy with Apple. Right? So you don't care about the 1 billion people that are buying Apple products, but you care about those 20, 30, 140, you know, 10,000 architects that are not happy with an Apple product. And you go and build a product for them. Right? So you really, first of all, the first question you answer is, why do I want to do this? Right? And you have to have a strong answer why you want to do this. And then you find other people similar to you that have a similar need as well and go sell to those people. Otherwise, no, like you yourself said, Apple is already there, why create something else?
Actually, answering your question, Apple is a very good answer. You can do very good videos on what Apple did when they already had Microsoft PCs or all the interfaces and everything there. Why did they come and launch another Mac? It's a very good story. They actually showed that that can be beautiful. If you show that there could be something different, because beauty was not there in PC version. That could be an answer.
Thank you, sir.